Hi friends, it's author Ashley Ryan. Welcome back to my channel. Don't forget to subscribe, like, or comment. I try to reply back to everyone. Today is March the 5th, Friday, which means we're doing another one of our great little gift card giveaways. Here's the gift cards. So if you win today, you will be receiving one of these from me in the mail. Okay, but first I want to talk about this week's news. So I released Illicit Hunger, which is the third book in the Bad Boss series. And I ended up combining the third and the fourth book. So these three books are all flash fictions, but when read together, it's probably about a 30-minute read. So that's available on Amazon exclusively. And then also it's on Kindle Unlimited for free. So if you're subscribed to that, you can read it for free. And then we have Bully Bait. My best-selling book, Bully Bait, is actually set for free from today until Sunday. So if you don't have a copy of that, if you haven't downloaded one already, you can head over to Amazon, and I'll put the link down below in the description box, and you can just download a copy for free. That's the very first book in the Centennial High. That's the book that started everything, is Bully Bait. And then I'm going to start a new section on my YouTube channel called Pay It Forward. And in this section, I'm going to be featuring different charities, and then ways that we can give back and be kind to each other. And so I will be doing my first video about that today. And I don't know if you remember the Netflix documentary Heroin, but it is about Huntington, West Virginia, which is actually where I was born and raised, and it's about the addiction crisis there. So the first charity that I'll be featuring is called the Heroin Hearse, and it is an actual hearse that these people, they drive around, and then they give donate things to people that are on the streets or people that are homeless, ravaged by the drug crisis. So it's called, right now they're doing a thing called Project Hope, which they are creating these food bags to give out to people. And so that's the first charity that I'm going to be featuring. I'll put they have a Facebook page, of course. I'll put their Facebook page down below, and then a link to where you can donate if you choose to. I think it's important to give back because every little bit helps. So I think if you give with a good heart and pure intentions, then you've done your part. You've done your part. So I really commend what they are doing. I want you to know also, I'm not affiliated with them or any of these charities in any way. I just like to help people and to give back. So I think if you all would take a look at those links and possibly donate if you can, then I would really appreciate it. And I know those people would appreciate it also. Okay, so let's get right to our winner of this week's great little gift card giveaway. And our winner is Lauren Benedict. Congratulations, Lauren. I know that you are a very active member of my newsletter, so I really appreciate that. And then, so I just need you to reply back to the email that I'll send as soon as I finish this video. I'll send you the email and with your PO box or your street address. And I'll get that gift card out to you as soon as I can. And then for everyone else, I really appreciate you subscribing and watching, of course. And don't forget to check out Pay It Forward. And of course, you can comment on there on any of the videos and tell me ideas that you might have of ways we can help out, that we can come up with to help other people. I think it's so important to help our communities and people that are in need, to be there for them and to be that kind of light for them. Okay, guys, I really appreciate you watching, and I hope everyone has a fabulous weekend.